this video, we're going to discuss about why we go for Flemming's left and right hand rule, a very basic reason to refer to those laws. We are not going to discuss about the definition or the different postures to keep your fingers. This piece is not for that, just the reason. Let's begin. Consider that you designed a simple generator which got two poles, an armature, a pair of brushes and load, especially lamp load. By coupling the armature shaft with prime mover, as you know, according to the Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, as the armature rotates, the generator will induce EMF and the lamp begins to glow. If you just replace the lamp with socket, which is live, and remove the prime mover, then the machine starts to function as a motor, like this. And now, we enter into the core of this video. After watching the animation, if you are Mr. Flemming, you will come to notice one thing. This is the very basic question raised in the mind of Mr. Flemming. By connecting the machine with the socket, one can definitely tell that machine gonna function as a motor. But how do one know whether the armature gonna rotate in clockwise or anti-clockwise direction? Yeah, in order to answer this very basic question, we are using Flemming's left hand rule. This rule will give us the right direction of rotation before starting the motor itself. And as we are discussing this in motoring mode, this rule is also called as motor rule. And in this case, we are connecting the armature with prime mover in order to act as generator. Without Flemming's right hand rule, no one can able to predict or conclude the exact direction of flow of current through the load. This rule will give you the right direction of current flow. And in this case, we are discussing this generating mode. So Flemming's right hand rule is also called as generator rule. That's it guys. I hope you understand the reason why we are going for Flemming's left and right hand rule. If you want to know the definition and different postures of your finger, please check out the links provided in the description. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you like. Bye for now.